This is the really the forefather, the founding father of the new city of Kandahar. It's Ahmad Shah Baba Durrani. He's the one responsible for spreading the Afghan Empire to the far corners of Iran, the Persian Empire, to the far corners of the north of what is now Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan. All of that was the Afghan Empire, and it spread all Hindustan. The way to Delhi.
Hindustan
too, all the way to the tip of Delhi is where the Afghan Empire spread. And this is the man responsible. And I tell you this, it's not because I'm a proud Pashtun. It has nothing to do with that. It has to do with the people that have been living here for so long, right? Who have been living here for so long? It's the Pashtuns. So whenever invaders come, who kick them out? It is the Pashtuns. You know, I heard a story recently when the English came here, you know what the Tajiks did? They actually were bribed to let them out of the country safely. You know, the Pashtun
only send one man back home to tell the story, just like in Moby Dick.
There you go. He said that's a trip hazard. I have no idea why would somebody put this here. Oh, you know why? Because of motorcycles, perhaps. You know, they don't want you to bring your motorcycle over and give you a little obstacle to get into here. No, the Khalka Shiripa. No, bas no ibadat kowo ajer alo chwarso.
Muhammad's cloak, peace be upon him, is right in here. He wore the cloak during the night of Isra and Miraj, or the night of journey in the year 621. The cloak ended up in the hands of an Uzbek emir of Bukhara. The emir gifted the cloak to Ahmad Shah Baba around 1768. Ahmad Shah Baba, as most Pashtuns, liked to give everything and own nothing. Therefore, he gave it to the city of Kandahar.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad, Allahus samad. لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس.
گران محترم خلک شری پته میام را استاد بیا و نواس اوس په بوزو د احمد شاه بابا زارا
Asked me, do you want to go deep underground into where the graves are, or you want to stay afloat above?
Well, I'm out to Arakam Chista Hoshi, was Tamashava Bazarata Borso, Singa Funky. It's a grand motoramo. شكرا لك شكرا
لك شكرا
لك شكرا لك شكرا لك
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد.
لا كي توك تار كذا شيء دا جروب مولع غوي استار كذا بيخين ودا خبر دي أم شاء بابا لورا غمبات و دا غي خبر دي ما شاء الله شون خبر دي بيخين لا كذا أم شاء بابا ولادين جي كورنيه دا غير دي كورنيه دا غي غير دا خبرون جي كذا كورنيا دلتا.
ها.
شو ده بخو عادي ده خود
شو ده ندي ده غرد
شو ده شو ندي غرد ده وششتي ده هي نور بس شو ورسة بعد الله كلا جدا ده دي خوالي ده لسه This is all his real tomb is right underneath here. You can see it right there for you. And we had to duck down to come here. We were stopped at the main entrance. We're gonna go back upstairs. That's how you get in, right through there.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس
Well, there you go, my dear friends, colleagues, wherever you may be, I showed you the real king, the real ruler, how this whole empire went to the front line because Ahmad Shah Baba Durrani, he built this entire city from scratch. And I've showed you Khalqa Shirpa right there. I've showed you that. Hope you enjoy this episode. And I'll see you next time, inshallah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد